Dear students, today we will discuss about class 7 English second paper, unit 5, lesson number 1. The name of the lesson is More About Adjectives. At the very beginning of the lesson, we have to know what is adjective. An adjective is a part of speech which classifies or modifies, especially noun or pronoun. In the picture, we can see that a good cricketer has to be physically fit. The sentence is that a good cricketer has to be physically fit. In this line, the noun is cricketer and the adjective is good. It means the adjective good modifies the noun cricketer. Now, there are another picture is that our female cricketers brought some happy moments for the country. In this line, the adjective is happy and the noun is moments. It means the adjective happy qualifies the noun moments. The next one, the formation of human national flag was a fine expression of our patriotic zeal. In this line, the adjective is fine modifies the noun expression. It means, how is the expression? It is fine expression. The next one, a stream in the hilly region is worth visiting. So in this line, the adjective is hilly and the noun is region. So the adjective hilly qualifies the noun region. What are the words in italics for? What are the functions of these words? The words good, happy, fine and hilly modify the nouns after them. These words are to provide some information about nouns, that is, they state the quality of nouns. When someone wants to present information about something, one can do it by using a noun alone, but one can use an adjective to modify or describe it in more detail. It means we can use adjective to qualify the noun more clearly. Therefore, adjectives give additional information about a noun or pronoun. From this lesson, we have an exercise, that is, identify adjectives in the following passage. So, here is the exercise. Muntaha is Bani's best friend. Bani is a brilliant student. She borrowed 3 books from Muntaha. All the books are new. The books are interesting as well. So, the first line is Muntaha is Bani's best friend. So, here the adjective best qualifies the noun friend. What type of friend? Best friend. Bani is a brilliant student. Brilliant adjective qualifies the noun student. She borrowed 3 books from Muntaha. Here, how many books? 3 books. It means adjective 3 qualifies the noun books. All the books are new. Here, the adjective new qualifies the noun books. The books are interesting as well. Here, the adjective interesting qualifies the noun books. There are another exercise, that is exercise number D. Match the following adjectives with the nouns they go with. It means you have to match the adjective with a proper noun. The first one is gorgeous. Gorgeous adjective is appropriate for the noun dress. The next one is terrifying. It matches meal. teeny insect, exhausted runner, soaked cloths, huge crowd, starving refugee, freezing temperatures, furious customer, terrible experience, hilarious comedy show, deafening music. So in this exercise, you can see here, in this exercise, all the answers are amalgamated. So you have to match the following adjective with the proper noun or with the appropriate nouns. So today, the lesson number 1 of unit 5, more about adjectives, is completed. Thank you, boys.